Might be a 4 stars for this one. Swats here, I pick up. Yo, what's up guys? My name is Kishowski Tazi and welcome back to episode 14 of the GTA 3. Been a long time and I wanted to finish this because I'm already at the third island, which is called the Shoreside Vale. So no more talking, let's drive by the twins. So my name is Kishowski Tazi and I'm going to play the GTA 3, so let's play this game, shall we? And the problem is I don't memorize the maps of this place, which is I don't know about weapons or weapons location.
Oh, if I was 50 years younger.
Wait, is that pistol? I know that's.
Yo, baby, I need to go back.
I'm not going to bother them, but I want to kill them. Oh, fight, fight! Knock out! Take that pistol.
Whoa.
I want to get this weapon too.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah too. What the heck? Let's go. Huh? Oh, crap. Yeah, let's be careful. And die. I remember this one. There's a weapon here. There I go. I knew it. Yeah, I don't know about a lot of weapons, okay? I only know this one. And I think there is a grenade at the park. Whatever. Let's just go back to the second island to finish this. Bye. Shortcut! Oh no. Ooh, I'm okay. Front Theft Aero.
Thank you for retrieving those packages, but they were only a decoy. Sorry about that, but that's sometimes the way in business. My real objective was hidden on the plane all along. Unfortunately, the authorities seized the plane and were stripping it down, and I intervened at great personal expense. Cross the bridge to Shoreside Vale and go to Francis International Airport. I've paid off the officials. My property will be waiting for you at the customs hangar in the aircraft fuselage.
Okay.
Yankee boy. You move, big man. You move, big man. You want to change?
Island. Well, let's go back then.
You want the chainsaw, gringo? You big tough Yankee boy. You gonna be sorry. It's no problem to kill you. You move, big man. You gonna... I be scared, gringo. Run or die. Hey, brave man, eh? You going to be sorry. No problem to kill you. You're gonna be sorry. I'm going to kill you. Hey, you're playing me. Go or die. You want the chainsaw, gringo? You move, big man. You want the chainsaw, gringo?
Go. Oh, pistol? Come on. Come on, use the big weapons. No, I'm too powerful for that.
Hey, let's get this out of here. God knows what it is, but he still wanted it badly enough, so it must be worth something.
Hey! Hey,
you!
Hey, take it easy, amigo. No es nada, no es nada.
I left you pouring your heart out into that god.
Hey, don't shoot, amigo. No, 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 bro. We are friends.
Don't be so pussy!
Hey, we got no choice, baby.
We always got a choice, you dumb bastard.
I'm sorry, the crazy bitch, man. They're all the same, please. Before.
So, Paul got away. But you've done me a favor.
You're not the only one that has a score to settle with the cartel.
Asuka.
This worm killed my brother.
I never killed no Yakuza.
We all saw the cartel assassin. We are going to hunt down and kill all you Colombian dogs. I'll be operating on our friend here to extract information and a little pleasure.
I don't know what just happened to the audio.
You,
damn,
drop by later. I'll require your services.
Please, amigo.
Very advanced, dude.
Don't leave me here with her, man. She's psycho, chico, man. Please, amigo. Hey, amigo.
Sorry, she's the boss.
You play God?
One long mission right now. It's getting 20 minutes now. Damn, what is wrong with me? Escort surveys.
You are proving to be a safe investment. A rare thing in these days of falsehood. My Oriental friend will need an escort while he takes my latest acquisition to be authenticated. I want you to follow him and make sure both he and my package get to Pike Creek unharmed.
All right.
You are the only one who wants to say sorry.
What the
else. That was so freaking close. Alright, now it's getting 30 minute mark. Hold on for a sec.
A lesson in business, my friend. If you have a unique commodity, the world and his wife will try to wrestle it from your grasp, even if they have little understanding as to its true value. SWAT teams have cordoned off the area around my associate and the package. Get over there, pick up the van, and act as a decoy. Keep them busy, and he should make good his escape.
Oh, man. SWATs. It might be 4 stars, huh? Alright, I'll take it.
This moment he knew. He fucked up.
Thank you. Love's disappearance. But... huh. Where the hell is he? What the heck? What the heck? Mission passed, I guess? Hell yeah. Bye.